Jack and Jill went up there to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down, broke his crown, but to Jill it didn't matter. That was he in agony, but she wouldn't tumble after. She was free to finally do the things he wouldn't let.